Two people were taken to the hospital after a hazardous materials incident near Beloit College. Officials say the incident involves a mixture of pool chemicals that created a hazardous gas plume in the area of the Beloit College Powerhouse. Two people were taken to the hospital, but their condition is unknown at this time. Pleasant Street, it was closed for several hours today while authorities investigated.